I'm sitting aboard Tortuga tonight doing a little video editing. Just thought I'd let you see what the boat looks like at night when the oil lamp is burning and providing a nice warm light for the cabin house. So here we are. This is what it looks like from Tortuga's slip at the Great Harbor Marina in Southwest Harbor, Maine. It's pretty pleasant here tonight. So I hope you'll enjoy my next video, which is going to be about the rebuilding of the engine compartment on Tortuga. Enjoy.